from California. Today I'm going to the last lawless place in the country, SLAB City.
Fun fact, I eat one banana and one protein bar every morning. I've done that for like at least 10 or 15 years. So I was excited to come see the International Banana Museum. But as you can see, the only thing left is pretty much nothing. I think that pretty much sums up the International Banana Museum.
Well, here it is, the Salton Sea. I wish you could see how massive this sea is. At 49 feet deep, this is one of our country's biggest man-made disasters. There's virtually no fish because the water's too salty. Believe it or not, you can swim here, but as you can see, nobody does it.
Look up the Salton Sea on YouTube. There's some really good videos on it.
This place was meant to be an oasis for the rich, but thanks to the water salinity, less than 550 people currently live here. They can't give away this land. Video does not do justice to show you how big the Salton Sea is. It's 343 square miles.
At 60 miles per hour, it's taken me almost a half hour to drive past the Salton Sea.
I love the irony that I'm at the Salton Sea eating no salt pistachios. I never eat no salt pistachios. Probably why my triglycerides are so high.
I just saw a roadrunner run across the road. That was awesome.
Goodbye, Salton Sea. Now we're headed to SLAB City, the last lawless place in America.
Welcome to SLAB City.
You pretty much just pick out like your own little plot of land. And yeah, you live there for free. They don't have any utilities, so they have to bring in their own water and stuff.
They said you can literally make up your own address out here.
All right, that's Salvation Mountain. We're only 1.2 miles from the library and 5 miles from East Jesus.
Apparently they do have some rules around here. They said if they don't like you here, they just burn your place down.
Can you imagine if that's how zoning worked?
Yeah, my neighbors were really loud last night.
Just burn it down.
This is my favorite house so far.
Man, they're playing real life Survivor.
Oh, wow. This could be my big break.
Time to share my talent.
Get it? Instead of the crusty crab, it's the crusty slab.
I cannot believe what I am hearing.
Aw, a wedding chapel?
It was time to go to East Jesus.
Had a cemetery. Right next to the pet cemetery.
I finally got to East Jesus.
Thank you. Nicer than my bowling alley. They had this really nice children's playground. Safety first. There aren't enough hours in the day to show you all the zoning violations I found, including my grandma's secret mutagen recipe.
I've never seen anything so beautiful.
Yeah! Insane Wayne Boulevard is the perfect name for
a skate park. Here goes nothing.
He had to go.
What kind of day is he having?
My nieces and nephews will love this.
No dumping.